Less than a week after being found guilty of ethics violations, a former Houston County prosecutor now knows when he will be sentenced. On September 23rd, Mark Johnson will learn just how much time he will serve behind bars. The former assistant district attorney was found guilty last week on federal and state charges related to his online relationships with women who had a criminal offense. Johnson could face 60 years behind bars for just the three felony convictions.
Tonight, police.